What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? How you doing? Bastille Dragon here. Welcome back to another episode of Shadow of the Colossus. Alright, so this episode we're going to be doing with the flying, another flyer and a, I guess you say a brute? I don't know. Yeah. So anyway, like I said in the last video, the flyer, the last flight, the flying worm is over here where I fought, you know, the Psy Colossus. And the mini brute, I don't know what to do, but I think it's, yeah, up, like somewhere towards that way of the map. So. Alright, so I'm going to pause it right here. And so I'm going to do the typical thing and fast travel to the fight, to the area. And to be honest, if you want to know exactly where it is, remember when the episode where I did fight Uncle Psy? This is where I saw the Stargate. That's where it is. Ooh, that's a big worm. That's actually pretty fucking cool, though, I gotta admit. Gotta shoot him in the nutsacks. Missed. Don't just fuck. Yeah, see, this is the easy part. See, his pattern is practically repetitive. Release the fucking arrow! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
There it goes. Camera mode! Get your fucking ass over here, you stupid horse!
Yeah!
got it. Okay, got it. Stop! We gotta start from the back. Do a barrel roll. Yep, it's about to go dive in the sand. Yeah, just tumble me around. Where's my fucking horse? Oh my god. You're in the regular game. Alright. Wait. Come on, you fucking whores. Don't you fall! Don't you fall! Hurry up! Fucking!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Go!
Come on, get on the... Don't you...
Oh my god.
Do a barrel roll. One more signal. One more signal. Whee! Okay, so he's gonna do, he's diving the ground one more time. It would be one hell of a ride at Six Flags at Fever Studios. Yeah, move that fucking horse! Come on. Rip, not moving, dipshit. Palms are sweaty, knees weak, palms are heavy. Vomit on the fur balls are ready, it's my mom's spaghetti. Oh, I walk through the desert with the horse no name. The horse is dumb and blue. Yeah. There it is. All the way over there. Thank you. Come here, you stupid horse. Stop running away. Fuck this! Oh, god damn. I like this boss, but fuck, pain in the ass. Give me that symbiote. Whew, I'm dead. I'm knocked out. Do the intestines we go again? I thought that was like the intro to Kingdom Hearts. Holy shit. Hey Jeremy, welcome to the group. We're looking around this little fucker like a pervert. I've been through the desert. Oh god damn. 13 down, 3 to go. Thy next foe is a guardian set loose, a closed off city beyond the channel. It lusts for destruction. So pretty much half, most, like, I don't know, only a quarter of these are destructive. The rest are like passive. Okay, let me see. So yeah, if I remember correctly, like, now as I'm trying to figure out, I think like maybe 75% of these are passive. Okay, so that is, let's see. What? Okay, that can't be it. Yeah, I was right. It's at C1. That's one hell of a travel, I fucking swear. Fucking horse. Alright, so, yes, I'm talking shit about you. Here, let me purify you. Here, get rid of that stupidness. You know, I got a better idea. Fuck you. Like I said, I don't like this horse. I know I'm just bad at controlling the horse, but damn, I don't like this fucking horse. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this video. That's gonna be it for this video. We got two more videos up. What am I doing? This ain't the end of the video. I forgot. It's two colossi a video. My dumbass. Alright, so, you know what I'm going to do? I'm not going to end the video. I don't know why I said that. I must be tired. Alright. So, as you know, I'm going to go ahead and skip the travel. And I'll go back. And it resume back when... Yeah, you know, when I get back to the Colossi's area. Oh, my neck. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. I made it to the area of the 14th Colossus. No thanks to my fucking horse. I'm not gonna lie, I have been using the horse, but oh my god, he's just been a real pain in the ass. I think. I think I started too soon. No, this is it. You know what really creeps me out about this game? Besides the fact there's hardly any animals besides lizards and birds. I'm sorry, no, besides lizards and birds, there's like no fucking animals in this game. Well, besides the horse. Okay, so this guy is basically parkour. And just like the fire one. Yeah, he's right there. Just like the fire one from previous video, this is basically the same concept. Bronco busting. But to bronco bust, you have to break this dude's armor. And to do that, you have to parkour the hell out of this area. Look at this. Come here, buddy. Hey! No, he's around the same size as the other one. Just smaller build. Like a lion. Oh, nope. Shake it off, dude. So you gotta get him to, like, follow you. That's pretty good, third person. No! Fuck! Come on! First time playing this, no problem. Come on, dude, you can do it! Don't you want this human ass? Come on. Come on! Da 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 da. Piss him off. Yeah, this is like basically hardcore parkour. No, 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 you fucking fall. You bitch! Yeah, shut up, I know. Bakabuku, bakabakabuku. I'm just gonna wait right here and wait till we crash. Hey, shut up. Come on! Come on! Bitch! Thank God for infinite ammo. Baka-buku, baka-baka-buku. Oh no! Oh, there we go. Can't see where I'm at. Where's he at? They ain't dead, people. Trust me. Boy, I wish the camera would stop moving. Right in the back! Nope, sorry buddy. That's how you gotta do it? Really? I just fucking rode that thing like a fucking Bronco. And you die! And down goes the bull. Another one boss. What the hell? This dude's fucking symbiote just came right through the ground. Well, I mean, actually, that's no surprise.
Oh, I die. It was a glorious death. Kakarot, Kakarot, avenge me for all stains, my pride.
The fuck is she saying?
Team down, two to go.
Whew. I'm definitely gonna making the last Colossus his own fucking video. Because that motherfucker, it takes, will take way too much time for me. Thy next foe is fucking King Kong. A giant has fallen into the valley. It acts as a sentry to a destroyed city. You know, I want to know if these fuckers actually fight each other. That'd be kind of impressive. I mean, you never actually see them in the same area. Well, not together. Okay, so... yeah, I know where this guy is.
Agro!
Fuck it, this shows up out of nowhere. Yep, he's right here at 1G1. Which, I'm not gonna lie, I found by accident last game. So, okay. So, that will be it for this video. I'm definitely gonna be doing the last two Colossi in their own videos, because these two are like the most difficult ones to do, especially the last one. Oh my god, don't get me started on the last one. So, whew. Trust me, I almost threw my controller several times over the last one. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this video, for reals, for reals. If you made it this far in the video, put down Rampaging Lion in the comment section down below so I know you watched this all the way to the end. And also, we're almost done with the series. Two more videos. Maybe. Who knows? Anyway, thank you for watching this video. And of course, like, comment, subscribe for more. Don't forget to put Rampaging Lion in the comment section. So thank you so much. And this is Shield Dragon. Sign off with Play of Honor. Laugh with others. Destroy the fucking world. Later.